gang up to date. At a nearby hostelry, the tankards disappeared rather faster than the beer, until the landlord thought of this stunt. Although the chains might be a reflection on the honesty of his customers, it doesn't affect their thirst one little bit. Knock it back, chum!